Now, dear students, we tell you about next journal entries of bill of exchange. If Dry pays the money on due date, at that time we will pass the journal entry in the books of Dryer, cash account debit to bill receivable account, because Dryer received the cash, so it will be debit, and our asset will decrease, our current asset will decrease, so bill receivable account will credit. And in the books of Dry, bill payable account debit to cash account means what goes out in the from the Dry is cash. If Dry does not pay money on due date, what will be the journal entry? Means if a bill of exchange is dishonored by Dry or debtor, at that time we will not pass the first journal entry, rather than we will pass the second journal entry, and we will write in the journal book Dry account debit to bill receivable account. Now client duty to pay the payment is of Dry. Even payee goes to Dry for getting money and bill is dishonored, at that time Dryer is responsible to get the money. He has a right. So Dry account debit to bill receivable account and bill payable account debit to Dry account. At that time when bill of exchange is dishonored, we will note it in notary officer, and Dryer will pay and on the behalf of Dry, and he will get the money from Dry. So we will write the Dry account debit to cash account, and in the books of Dry we will write noting charges account debit to Dry account. Please keep in touch for next part of accounting treatment of bill of exchange.